Okay, Logan. I found Dukes for you. You're never gonna believe where Dukes hangs out these days. Or how big he's gotten.
Hey, Dukes. Wow. It's been a long time. About 10 or 12 hundred pounds ago. Maybe it's time to give the pork rinds a rest.
So you've upgraded since Africa. Big deal.
Speaking of big, you put on a little weight since Africa. Bub, I need to know where Stryker's Island is, and you're gonna tell me.
Did you call me Blob?
Bub, get out of my way.
You're Blob! Hear me!
When was the last time you saw your feet?
Beach ball with arms. Dukes, you're big enough to have your own zip code. Sit down and rest, Bub. Beach Ball with arms. Zip code. You saw your feet. You're big enough to have your own zip code. You're big enough to have your own zip code. Don't have a corner on me. sit down and rest, bub? You're big enough to have your own zip code. Ball with arms. Sure you don't want to sit down and rest, bub?
This island.
It's where Stryker takes mutants after Victor's caught them. It's like a Supermax prison for the most powerful mutants. Rumor is Stryker does experiments on them there. I heard he was taking their powers, trying to combine them somehow.
Trying to combine them. They killed her so I'd let them put adamantium in me. They killed her for a goddamn experiment.
Now where is it?
Don't know. Stryker kept it secret. But I heard a prisoner named Remy LeBeau escaped. Guards called him Gambit because he kept taking their money in poker. Now he's doing the same to tourists in New Orleans. But he's not gonna tell you a thing.
Oh, he's gonna talk, all right.